Hey everyone, this is SonicFan2019 here, back for another video for you guys. And this is the review video. And I'm gonna be showing you the review I just got from the favorite, the Disney on Ice. Here is the Mickey Mouse. Here is the tag. Sorry, hold on, let me go get some light. Hold up. There we go. I just got some lights. And yeah, here is a better look on the Disney on Ice tag. Here's Mickey Mouse. And a new plush I just got today. The mouth, I'm pretty. Look at, if you touch this. Look, I'm gonna put the camera. Watch. It's plain, but yeah. His shirt. Not bad. It's not a bad Mickey Mouse plush. His shoes are pretty good. They're like a pretty cool texture. Each of his body parts are like soft. Yeah. So yeah, this is like the official Mickey Mouse. Now I'm going to show you one of my other Mickey Mouse plushies compared to this one. Hold up. Can't forget. Alright, here's the number one, the glitter Mickey Mouse. it's over there. That's where I'm gonna do, that's all my displays. Yeah. So this Mickey Mouse is like shiny, and this one's like not shiny. But this one does not have a tag, which is, I don't know why, and you could squish his ears, but for this one, you can't. It's just plain. It just makes him cool. And then his gloves, this and his shoes are like a different texture than his gloves and this texture. And overall, I like this Mickey Mouse, but RIP Mickey Mouse. I like this one better than that one over there. I'm sorry. Alright. Now I'm gonna have to move on to the other one, which I have a tag. Here is the Christmas Mickey Mouse. He does have a tag right here. Let me get a look. We got the Christmas Mickey Mouse I got from Christmas last year. Beautiful. He has his ugly sweater, his shoes are like soft, and as if you could tell, the bottom part of his shoes are like plain, just like this. And as for this, it's a little plain. As if you could see, he's wearing a Santa hat for supporting for Santa. It's almost Christmas, everyone. Actually, it's almost Halloween. I'm gonna be doing some videos about that. And then we got his pants and same his gloves. And here are the tags for these. I'm gonna put him close. Oh my god, can't do it. I'm gonna hold. I'm sorry. I can't show you the tags. Oh wait. There we go. Here's the Disney on Ice tag and the Mickey Mouse Christmas tag. To be really honest, I don't really know which one to pick. This one's cool, but this one is like cool. And for that one, I'm sorry. Hold up, I'm gonna go get him. Alright, I just got him from throwing him. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. So, yeah. That's my review on the Mickey Mouse plush I got from Disney on Ice. Yay. He's cute. Really cute. Which one? Which opinion would you like? Like, which Mickey Mouse is better? The Christmas Mickey Mouse? Which one has a tag? The shiny Mickey Mouse with this overall shiny. And we got the Disney on Ice Mickey Mouse. Put your comments down below if you guys... which one is the best Mickey Mouse out of them all? So that's going to be it for my review of Mickey Mouse. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. So that way you can stay notified whenever we release some videos or live streams. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.